What's up, y'all? It's your girl Magic, and we're back with another freaking banger. Now, today, y'all, it's finna get crazy. It's finna get crazy. It's finna get lit. I will be doing the bending over in front of Terry. Right now, before I get into this video, y'all already know I like Nunu, so this is just a video. Like, everybody just chill. It's just a video. And number two, don't mind my hair. I literally just took my wig off because I was over it. And then my lashes just got done, so it just looked like raw right now. And then, like, when it look raw and then your hair not done, it's just a lot going on. But I'm still cute. I've been over in front of Terry prank on everybody in the house. It's just Nunu and, I mean, not Nunu. Yeah. It's just Misty and Key. I can't even see. It's just Misty and Key, so they're going to be, I'm going to get their reaction too. I'm going to get Terry reaction too, but bending over in front of Terry or whatever. Honestly, I don't know how Terry going to feel. Like, I don't know what he's going to say. I just thought this would be a funny video to do. Like, rather he just be like, Magic, or he just be like, I don't know. But either way, we're finna get him. So yeah, make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. Comment down below more videos y'all want to see from me. And we are out. Yeah. Very natural today, very cut, very cute and classy. Just a badass redhead. It's like, nah, but don't even mind. Like, I didn't even try on my bun for real. Like, it's just a lot. It's just a lot. I'm using Misty camera, this fat ass camera. I can't, my arm for the break. Oh my god, bugs, bugs. 10:30 more later, then drop them jaws. I know it's too hard. I contemplate about how I feel. Oh shit. So yeah. Yeah. Me, right? Y'all ain't get no forks? Y'all should have stole all them forks.
Like by the basketball court? Type shit.
I'm gonna just start saying with a whole lot of money.
You gonna start with?
Every time somebody calls me, just say, with a whole lot of money. That's it. I'm gonna start saying that. Every time somebody calls me, just say, with a whole lot
of
money.
That's right.
Type shit, exactly. Just with a whole lot of money.
What is that? That's how
you say with a whole lot of money.
They say about a lot of influencers.
That's what I'm saying.
They say that about a lot of influencers. When we send lyrics to videos and shit, they call it sassy.
Sassy, but a lot of money.
Sassy,
bro. They call every nigga sassy, bro.
Any nigga that go back and forth with a female. Instant sassy.
No, that ain't even sassy.
No. Nigga, you can't say anything to a female back. She's gonna call you sassy.
You try anything to sassy, though, bro. Right. Yeah, once in a while, bro. Like, don't get me wrong. That's
moment.
Some of these influencers.
Like, go back and forth. You're sassy.
No.
It's like, oh, damn.
The actual sassy influencers. They don't get called sassy.
It's crazy. That'd be undercover.
The real ones.
Scare me.
The one that they be trying to gangster. Not an extra.
My Terry. Reloaded. Is this back sale, man?
Reloaded. Yes.
I'm not even gonna go back and forth with these people in this country. I'm taking my mom off your profile picture. She look like that too.
No, Magic, like on some like respectful shit.
Don't worry about it.
You mean?
They
had
it one whole time.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm
gonna do what the fuck is?
I'm really not even doing nothing.
How many times you gonna drop in?
I only dropped something one time and I was on the bus. I just picked up Missy. I was like, who shoes that? No. Okay, yeah.
Ouch! Go sit down.
That shit hurt my ass.
Stop doing it. Go sit down. Dang. I don't care.
Yes.
You look like you're
fucking bitch. And I am. But that's my phone.
You know that it's your phone.
I'm looking for my other phone.
Ooh, why are you?
I'm looking for my other phone.
Bye, my girl,
she got. Please don't knock my shit down. That's all I got to say. Record!
Hold on. Y'all are dripping. I'm about to go to bed.
This shit is weird.
Am I being punked right now?
No.
Like, I gotta be being punked.
Why you feel like you're being punked?
Don't sit down.
Hold it. Let me get my phone.
You just gonna throw your phone down on the floor.
You a little.
Here you go.
I'm trying to sit down. You're not letting
me. I picked it up for you. You're good. You don't gotta bend over and do shit.
Quit calling me about
it. You about. Yo, I just got no box. Stop acting like one.
Well, shut up. You a bop.
Nigga, that, I feel like that's gonna, that makes your chain pop.
Hold on.
What? That makes your juicy pop.
She's a bad bitch. You shouldn't be doing that shit to me.
You got tattoos.
Oh, yeah. You got chains and shit.
Give me some of
that shit.
They're right, you should.
Her
shit didn't tinsel.
Have you
seen
that
match?
What's
wrong with y'all?
With full tattoos. They're not tinsel. Are you
scared of him? Are you scared of him? So like you would do it behind closed doors?
I'm telling you.
You just said you was about to keep it me.
I am keeping up with you, but that's keeping the thing.
He is. Right. They could be in the same house they could be.
Exactly. Like when they go to sleep, she can creep to the bathroom.
Creep to the bathroom.
Creep. Yeah.
She would not do that.
Yes, I would. Look what he did to my foot. You think I want to fuck with him now? With a nigga like that? Stepping on her feet? Stepping on the bathroom?
I'm not going to
put him there. Would you step on my foot? Oh my God, anybody want to take the first stop?
Dick
ass.
Who asked Terry was he hard?
Child!
What was he?
I
What the hell?
You can pass me my bag.
Don't mind my hair. I done got water thrown on me and everything.
I'm sick of y'all.
It's a prank, Terry. I didn't mean to bend over in front of you. I just...
Like, you really thought I was saying keep it beat for real. Like, I said, I was saying this shit as a manipulating game. Like, y'all don't think I'm a manipulator.
Terry, shut your ass up.
Listen, don't think I'm a manipulator. I was saying that shit as a manipulating game.
Okay.
I was saying that shit so you could just stop and think you could do it in private, but you can't do it in private for real. I was saying that so you could stop at the moment.
Okay, great. It was a prank.
You feel me?
Yeah. I know. We cool.
We good.
I didn't mean to tweet it.
I just don't want them to think I'm a grimy ass nigga. You feel me? Like, no.
No, we don't think you grimy. You didn't even want, you wasn't going for it. We know you ain't going.
Badass camera.
No, this is Misty's. I love it too, though.
I do. Yeah. But I would never carry that around.
Me either. But it's a prank, y'all. Let me go.
I was shooting yesterday.
I'm about to take you back.
Shut up, Red. You take me back.
Give me some kisses on my cheek.
Never went nowhere.
I didn't go nowhere. Can you be quiet?
I need 10
more. You trying
to
ruin this.
I need 10 more.
10?
I need 1,600 more kisses.
Okay. Everybody say bye.
Bye.
Thank y'all for watching this video. I got Terry and I got Nunu and I got Ida and I got...
I need to get them back.
Like, comment, subscribe, and we're out.